Okay, note to self, I'm going to describe how I'm going to fix the problem I'm having. So this is Simon's adjustable Y-motor bracket, I think the name is. Anyways, I've got the M4 bolt in there and the M4 nut in the trapped recessed space. There's a hole on both sides exposing it. The problem is, as I tighten the M4 nut, it's turning the bolt. So I basically need to get a grip on the bolt long enough to turn, on the nut, long enough to turn the bolt through it. So the trick I'm going to use is I have in my hand two M3 nuts. Can't see the other one under there. I'm going to use a little bit of blue tack to basically stick these nuts on the outside of that and then put it in the vise with some wood on the outside, which is how I got the nut in there in the first place. And then just basically crush the nut in place so that it's held in place by these outside nuts and the pressure holding them in. And then I'll tighten the screw. So that way the nut won't be able to turn. I'll be able to actually get this thing through the nut. And then once I do that, I imagine the nut won't move itself. Because the real trick is just adjusting the tension when it turns through the nut. And we'll see. So that's what I'm doing.